Living and surviving at the poles is a tricky business. But animals living in these areas are equipped with special bodily systems that help them endure these difficult conditions. Polar bears have wide paws covered with fur, and they can run quickly across the ice due to a surface under their paws which keeps a firm grip on the ground. The eyes of these bears also display a miracle. They have an eyelid filter. This membrane-like filter acts as a sort of natural pair of sunglasses, protecting the bears from going blind. Getting warm is the greatest problem for creatures living in low temperatures. But this problem was also solved through a very detailed design. Polar bears have a 10 centimeter thick layer of fat providing them with insulation. But the real miracle is hidden in the structure of the hair which forms their fur. This fur is formed by long hair surrounded by short hair. The long white hairs are in fact transparent. These bears look white when the polar sunlight is reflected from these hairs. These hair fibers work like optical tubes that trap the heat and prevent it from escaping. They absorb the warmth and channel it straight to the bear's black skin without losing any of the precious heat. By virtue of this flawless system, polar bears are insulated against the cold. Looking at bears through an infrared camera, the massive beast shows up looking the same color as the surrounding ice. The only exception is his breath when he exhales. This shows us that polar bears were created by Allah in the best possible way to adapt to their environment. This is yet further evidence of an excellent creation.